Previously.
Not nice.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are going to be playing the Daily Climb today for November 8th. There we go. Character is the Defect. Modifiers are Cursed Run. Whenever you defeat a boss, become cursed. Your starting relic was replaced with Curse Key, Darkstone Parry App, and Duvu Doll. Green cards now appear in rewards and shop, and elite enemies are now swarming the spire and dropped by rewards. And I have a fidget cube. Get a fidget cube. If you're a person that's really, really stressed out, this little button here is so much fun to press. And each one of the buttons has a different, like, press, resistance. So, you, like, press the middle one. The middle one's my favorite. But sometimes the one next to it is much better. And honestly, this is probably the only reason I didn't blow up with my coworkers yesterday. I was so frustrated at literally everything. I had a 50-hour week. I'm tired. But yeah, so I just kind of played with this, and suddenly I don't feel nearly as stressed. And I understand why people use these now. So yeah, let's get started. Promise I won't play with it the entire time. I mean, I might, but you guys won't know. All right, let's see here. Hold on. We're all good. Gotta love the winter. Winter, not winter. Alright. Let's go for elites, events, campfire, shops. Elites, events, campfire, shops. Unless I have over 400 gold, and then shops moves to second priority if I have over 1,000 gold, it moves to first. I think that's correct. Elites, events, campfire, shops. Okay. So, elites. Prioritize elites. We're going to start with that. Sorry, my nose is stuffy today. 1, 2, 3, 4. I believe that's the way we're prioritizing. Holy crap. Okay. And there's a lot of campfires here, too. Wait, is that 5? 1, 2, 3, 4. Holy hell, that's 5. Alright, and I'm going to take this early shop, too. Just to see if I can get something really quick. I love starting with an extra energy. Makes my life so much easier. I think... No, I can't. No. Alright, I should be able to now, though. And boop. Okay. There we go. Let's grab this. Ooh. Damn, that was almost a free 2 upgrade. I think I want to get Dramatic Entrance to just do some damage right off the bat. I want this Bottled Flame so bad. Recursion's really good. I grab Dramatic Entrance. Alright, let's go. Hey, my first curse. Got a strength. Awesome. Boop and boop. Okay. Oh wait, let me just kill you. Let's grab out maneuver. The more energy, the better. Unless I don't have anything to do with the energy, and you know. I think I can kill you. I really should. Yeah. Okay. And you're both dead. Just like that. Draw more cards for my energy. Alright. Well, I can't perfect this, unfortunately.
I can take less damage, so. Okay. Okay. I'll be able to kill you this turn. Never mind. I lied. Boop. All right. Please die. Thank you. Ooh, Evira. Your next skill is played twice. I think I want multicast because of all the energy I have, but I haven't gotten an excessive amount of energy yet. I think I'm going to go with Chorus Surge because I really want the artifact. I'm good on rest. Let's wait. Hold on. I'm about to hit like 3 elites in a row. I probably should rest. I'm going to regret this, aren't I? Look. All right. Roar. Do I? No, because that'll make him stronger. Hell. Okay. Core Surge. I'll keep from getting vulnerable at least. And I'm going to go ahead and defend. Take one less damage. Awesome. Ooh, preserved insect? Hell yes. Oh, fuck my life. All right, let's go. I mean, I could have asked for a better opening hand. God. Aw, are you kidding me right now? That's just cruel. Damn it. I like the idea of my attacks doing double damage. But creative AI. All right. Can I make you two? Yeah. All right. You're so tiny. All right. And I'm gonna go ahead and set you. The faster I can kill you, the better. Probably gonna get pain. Yep. I need to get rid of that. Awesome. Ooh. Zap, please. And let's grab electrodynamics. Because I start with zap. Wait, I should upgrade zap. Well, my starting hand is probably gonna have more. Let's upgrade electrodynamics. I'll upgrade zap later. Your guys are both dead. Ooh, the boot. Hell yes. Another artifact would be nice. I really like artifacts. I've got a pretty decent health. I said I was going to upgrade Zap, so let's do it. Alright. Look. Why? Why do you hate me? This isn't gonna go well for me. Don't have any block. Pretty sure I'm dead. All right. Let's try this again. I thought that he would do less damage because I have less health. So yeah, my deck is very attack heavy. I need to fix that. Just throw this at you right off the bat. Can I save these? Thanks. Shit, it's not enough. Oh, hell. Yes! That was so close. Oh, I'm so happy. Okay. I like the idea of grand finale, but I have to keep my deck small, and I know that I'm gonna forget. Amplify. Oh, creative AI might be really cool. I need to get pain out of my deck immediately, or I'm not gonna be able to do perfect runs. Malaise is pretty cool. I could use it for what's left. Let's do Malaise. Alright. Yeah, okay. Whatever. Ooh, and a peace pipe? Hell yes. I use a peace pipe to remove my, pain. pain reliever. Okay. One, two, three, four, four. Okay. So four no matter what. Which way's got the most events? Or I guess it's not four no matter what. Oh, okay. One, two, three, four events. One, two. Man, I wish I had Highlight Path. Alright, I think I'm gonna go this way. Because if I can get 400 gold between these two, I can hit up this shop and then continue on my quest. If I go this way, I'll get another, or I can go this way and get extra. So let's do that. Yeah. I like this path. Fuck my life. Lovely start. Oh, there's also regret. I need to get rid of that too. Screw your suffering. Oh, I can just straight up kill you. kind of want the lightning because of electrodynamics. So let's get it. Perfect. Let's grab max HP for this one. I've got over 400, so we'll go here. I like the idea of mayhem, but I'm going to start by removing pain. Deal with regret, but not pain. Art of War is nice. Ooh, Dreamcatcher is cool. Kind of want mayhem. They have a lot of high cost cards. Not really. Let's grab mayhem. All right. I think I'm okay with what I've got. No, thank you. I like my HP. Right where it is. Oh. What relic are you gonna give me? You know what? I'll take it. You take my energy potion, buddy. Ooh. Well, hello. What are the chances? Actually, let's start with this. And this. Okay, that's what I thought. Either way, it'll be fine. Oh, I forgot that skills do damage. I've got an all enemy deck. Let's do it. Hey guys, what's up? Ooh. Okay. This isn't an elite, right? Yeah. I should have saved that for my elite. Whatever. You know what? I'm gonna save my potion for my elite and start this over. I know you get extra points for time, but whatever. Okay. Right. Do I still want a Malaysio? Please die. No? Okay, I tried. Please die. Thank you. Recursion is really nice with my electricity deck that I've got going on. Dagger Throw is pretty cool. I can get rid of regrets. Let's grab Dagger Throw. If I get it with regret, I didn't really consider that. This is considered an elite, right? This is an elite? Yeah, this is an elite. I think you're dead. Very nice. Ooh, a bag of marbles. Hell yes. Ooh. Ooh. Adrenaline or Thunderstrike? Ugh. I don't really channel that much lightning. I'm gonna go for adrenaline. I just have a lot of it. Oh, Amori. Interesting. Okay. Start with you. And boop. Yes. Mercury Hourglass. Hell to the yes. Ooh. I would lose 3 focus, though. But it does 26 to all enemies. Kind of want to get Bias Cognition, but Echo Form is so good. I think I gotta go with Bias Cognition for the focus. Alright, let's go this way. Let's go ahead and take Regret out of my deck. That way I won't take any extra, like, passive damage. Ooh. Why not? Screw your doubt. Oh. Awesome. Ooh, hell yes. Oh, that's awesome. Get an after image now. That makes me so happy. Become cursed with shame. I mean, it's another curse. Sorry, buddy. Oh, wait, I've got Omomori. Nah. I'll give you gold for this. I don't want to use up my Omomori on shame. I'd rather use it on something else. There we go. Mall bank. Not that it's really useful here, but thank you. This will become an 8. Yeah. I remember that this time. It is an 8. An 8, damn it. Okay. Let's do this shit. Start with you. Do I have an artifact? Yes, I do. Grab you. Grab you. Grab you. And grab you. And let's see what else I can get here. Ooh, electrodynamics right off the bat. But I'm probably going to get electrodynamics anyways. So let's grab loop. Alright. Electrodynamics twice didn't really make much of a difference to me. Oh, I'm not going to be able to perfect this. That's so sad. Too bad. So sad. All right. Oh, I should have did that first. All right. Do you summon more guys? I can't remember. Where's my electrodynamics? I keep forgetting to do that. Yeah, fuck off. You. Yeah. Pretty sure I can kill you at this point. Yeah, you're dead, dude. Sorry. Sad that it's not perfect, but I didn't have enough block. So that's kind of my own fault. Oh, I can get Echo Form now. Or I could get Die. I don't want this. More energy would be nice. I think I'm going to get Eternal Feather so I can keep upgrading at rest sites. And let's see. 30 divided by 5 is 6. So 6 times 3, that's 18 health. And I've got a lot of health. That's kind of... However, I'm going to go with this. They start with 1 strength. Oh, man. Why is it always you? Why does this game hate me? Alright. Oh, let's see here. 1, 2, 3 if I go that way, 4 if I go that way. I still gotta worry about a shop, so let's go. Ooh. Let's go this way, I'll also get a shop. This way's got an extra elite. Yeah, this looks good. We'll go this way. Okay. Why is this so loud? What is my volume at? So loud. All right. Let's get this. Can't afford to add any more power cards to my deck. Ooh. Very nice. nice. You. And then you. Yeah. And you're gonna die this turn, so it doesn't matter. Let's just get this over with. There we go. No preamble. Ooh, lock on. Auto shield is really nice. Grab this. You know what? Hold on. 1 second. Let me just look at my options here, because I can heal. Okay.
Got bandage up. It's one heal.
Panic button is nice. Oh, this hurts. Okay, dramatic entrance. Oh, that was painful. Oh, that's really trippy getting malaise there. Alright. You're not an elite, are you? You're just a normal enemy, right? Yeah. Not even an elite. Normal frickin' enemy. You're gonna die now. Hope you don't mind. Alright, want the defragment, but let's grab masterful stab. Was I going right or left? I was going left. I don't have a whole lot of defense in my deck, do I? No, I don't. All right. All right, your turn, buddy. Well, that's annoying. Okay, fine. Okay. And defend. Okay. Oh. I do believe I can kill you this turn by paying up attention. And ta-da. Okay. And a potion belt. That's nice. This was a very painful choice. Okay. Hmm. Oh. All right. That's annoying. Oh well, it is what it is. More health. Oh, injury. All right. Let's go this way. All right. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's only 2 skills. Oh well. I'm sorry, were you trying to hurt me? Not doing a very good job. Start with this. Ooh. Think you'll just barely die. Yes! A molten egg. A little late for that, but thank you. I kind of want to get this and hope that I can put it on one of the birds when I hit, when I fight the awakened one. That's my only reasoning here. It'd be cool if I started with an artifact, wouldn't it? Yeah, you change what you do based on me hitting you. Are you an elite? No, you're not even an elite. I don't care. Whatever, I'll take it. You give me vulnerable, you rude. You are dead, sir. Just from passive damage. Ooh. Hell yeah. This is gonna be interesting. Okay. Yes. First turn death. I have a feeling this is going to come in handy when I'm fighting the Awakened One, so I'm going to go ahead and take it. Alright, buddy, what you got for me? Ooh, that's actually pretty nice. Do I have anything in my deck that is frustrating? Doubt? That's pretty much it. But I start with 6 strength, so I ain't going to take it out. Alright. I have a feeling this is going to save my life at some point. Might as well, and yeah, okay. Screw it, let's do this. Oh, it's the transient. Interesting. Hello. You know, the funny part is I can actually use you. I don't really want to lose my dexterity, though, so... No, thank you. Could I use... Yeah, whatever. I don't remember the pin nib is here. Okay. Ow. All right. Okay, cool. Oh my God, are you kidding me right now? Alright, I want this one to stay. This one isn't really that big of a deal right now. Let's just do this. Smith the card. Let's upgrade. Okay. Let's start with this. Whatever. Well, so much for corpse explosion. Six, 32, 36 it is. Okay. So far, so good. You are dead. Can't use this anymore, but that's fine. Whatever. Alright. Let's see here. Start with this. Do this. Frost. Damn. Not gonna be able to... Whatever. So much for perfect. Alright. I am. And I think you're dead now. $13.52. That's not terrible. Let's see where I'm at on the list.
I'm sorry, I didn't look at my stats. I didn't think about it.
All right. Yo, top 200. I'm so sad that I didn't get...
I didn't get the extra points for perfecting stuff, but you know what? I'm really happy with what I got. I got in the top 200. You know how hard that is to do for me? I'm excited. So, yeah.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. I'm going to finish drinking my coffee and playing with my fidget cube for a little bit. So, yeah. Lunernight signing out. Bye.